We want to answer the question, what percent of 56 is 7? We'll be answering this question using the percent equation, which is percent times base equals amount. Where the percent has the percent symbol or word percent, the amount is part of the whole, and the base is the whole amount. Let's begin by identifying these three parts. And again, the question reads, what percent of 56 is 7? So because it reads, what percent, the percent is the unknown. Let's use a variable p for percent. Because the question is what percent of 56 is 7, this means 7 is some percent of 56, and therefore 56 is the whole amount or the base, and 7 is part of the whole or the amount. And now let's write the percent equation. We have the percent p times the base, which is 56, must equal the amount, which is 7. P times 56 is the same as 56p. So we have 56p equals 7. So for p, we divide both sides by 56. On the left, this simplifies to 1p or p. So p equals 7/56, but we're looking for a percent. So what we'll do is divide to convert the fraction to a decimal, then convert the decimal to a percentage. And let's find this quotient on the next slide. Let's write 7 divided by 56 in long division form. So we have 7 divided by 56. Because 7 is less than 56, we'll put our decimal point to the right of the 7, move it up into the quotient, and then we can add as many zeros as we wish to the right of the decimal point. So we'll add 1 0, and now we'll determine how many 56s in 70. There's 1 56 in 70. 1 times 56 is 56, subtract. 70 minus 56 is 14. Add another 0 and bring it down. And now determine how many 56s in 140, which is 2. 2 times 56 equals 112, subtract. 140 minus 112 is equal to 28. Add another 0, bring it down. And now determine how many 56s in 280? There are exactly 5 56s in 280. 5 times 56, again, is exactly 280. Subtract. The difference is 0, so we're done. We now know that 7/56 is equal to 0.125. So going back to the previous slide, we can say p is equal to 7/56, which equals 0.125. But now we must convert the decimal into a percentage. To do this, move the decimal point to the right two places. So 1, 2. And therefore p is equal to 12.5%. So now we know 12.5% of 56 is 7. Of course, we can also say 7 is 12.5% of 56. I hope you found this helpful.